Hey, my name is Alonzo Harris and I'm Team VBATS. My name is Alonzo Harris and I play with the Guerreros of Oaxaca. This summer it was a pretty good season. Started off in spring with the Diablos Rojos, and unfortunately I got released and I was looking for a job, and Oaxaca, you know, came with open arms and gave me opportunity to play the summer there. So, you know, it was kind of a rough start because I thought I was going to start with the Diablos, but, you know, at the same time, you know, I got a chance with Oaxaca. So, you know, I want to thank Victory Bats for coming through with some great wood. You know, they satisfied me with however I wanted it, you know, the size, the length, the weight, and just however I wanted it. You know, they produced the bat that I liked, and I came through with a swing, you know, that had a good season this year. At the end, I end up having, you know, good enough numbers to get the MVP award. With Victory, I use Ash, 243, 34, 34 and a half-ish, you know, very, very good quality and hard wood. What I like the most is whatever I sent in, you know, like if I wanted it, the handle to be skinny or whatever, however I wanted the bat, they produce however I wanted it, and it felt comfortable to me, you know. So that's an important thing about having a bat or a bat company. When they produces what you want and what you're comfortable with, yes, I would recommend Victory Bats. I mean, why wouldn't I recommend, you know, it helped me hit 40, almost 40, but I was 30, 30, 30, so, you know, majority of those home runs and base hits, you know, helped me get the MVP, so you got to give credit to what I was swinging.
Picheo al plato, batazo al izquierdo profundo de Harris. El juego se va a acabar y lo hace otra vez Alonzo Harris.
Hello, my name is Alonzo Harris, MVP of the 2019 Summer League. I use Victory Bats and I recommend you to use them too.